Constantinople by Lady Mary Wortley Montagu. Give me, great God, said I, a little farm in summer shady, and in winter warm, where a cool spring gives birth to a clear brook, by nature sliding down a mossy rock, not artfully in leaden pipes conveyed, or greatly falling in a forced cascade, pure and unsullied, winding through ye shade. All bounteous heaven has added to my prayer a softer climate and a purer air. Our frozen isle, now chilling winter binds, deformed by rains and rough with blasting winds, ye withered woods grown white with hoary frost, by driving storms their scattered beauties lost. The trembling birds their leafless coverts shun, and seek in distant climes a warmer sun. The water nymphs their silenced urns deplore, even Thames benumbed a river now no more. The barren meadows give no more delight, by glistening snows made painful to ye sight. Fair fertile fields to warm indulgent heaven, has every charm of every season given. No killing cold deforms ye beauteous year, the springing flowers no coming winter fear. But as ye parent rose decays and dies, ye infant buds with brighter colours rise, and with fresh sweets ye mother scent supplies. Near them the villae glows with odours blessed, and blooms in more than Tyrian purple dressed. The rich jonquils their golden gleam display, and shine in glory's emulating day. These cheerful groves their living leaves retain, the streams still murmur undefiled by rain, and growing green adorns ye fruitful plain, the warbling kind uninterrupted sing, warmed with enjoyment of perpetual spring. Here from my window I at once survey the crowded city and resounding sea. In distant views see Asian mountains rise and lose their snowy summits in ye skies. Above those mountains high Olympus towers, the parliamental seat of heavenly powers.